The important bit really is the hardware registers and the fact that the machine actually started. It's a shame I can't get it to work with the second CPU though. The 4 beep, pop, 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 is different than I've heard before. So I'm hoping it's just a compatibility thing after correcting the pins, and that this is just the wrong CPU for the machine. Well, it boots again, hooray!